We couldn't film at the real Washington Monument, but we built very impressive, very large chunks of the monument for filming.
George Connell's our stunt coordinator, and he's excellent. He knew what Tom was capable of. He designed the stunts in such a way that we could really capture them, not just from a spectacle standpoint, but also capture the emotion.
Okay, Tom, we're gonna take you up, sir.
Thank you, George.
Today was our first day of Spider-Man climbing. We've got him on our slightly pitched wall, movie magic, and we're gonna be climbing Tom for the first time on the wall. We've done a lot of rehearsal on this, so hopefully he'll make us all look good.
Okay, Tom, stay as you are there, and we're gonna walk you across.
We didn't have to, like, film it sideways. We didn't have to turn the camera sideways and see how it looked afterwards. We could see it immediately. And I could see myself and angle myself to make sure I get the best position.